What's good, neighborhood? Oh, Christ. Oh. Oh. Okay, so I went out and took care of my errands for the day. But man, this heat has legit given me a migraine. Like, so much so that I try my usual intro and my forehead just starts hurting. But I'm sitting under the air conditioning now, so I'm just gonna try and cool off and get in some game time, get in some streaming while we're at it.
It's that time again, dreamers. Coming up next.
So, one of the quests we have is to take out 3 Silver Grove specters. I've already got 1 Twilight Apothecary ready to go. Rux Claw, I think those are found on Mars missions, I want to say. And I know exactly where I can get the Vest and Moss and Frostleaf for the Sunrise Apothecs. So, we know what farming we need to do, and we also know that we're going to be doing so with 2 of the Warframes I haven't leveled up yet.
The Tenno are lost, and they will resist, but I, Vor, will cleanse this place of their impurity.
Everything in Ordis, operator? Is that a pun? I will attempt to bypass this vault.
Oh, wait, hold on. Actually, yeah, I'll stick to solo play. So what we're gonna do? Let's jump in here. Warframe is honestly the game that I've been able to get into the easiest. Like, it's one of those low energy games for me where I come in, I sit down, and I can just fire it up.
You are nearing Krill's location. Proceed with caution. The VIP that we're hunting is here. Find them. Take them out.
Wait. There we go.
Seasoned war hero with many battles under his belt. His victories are decided by his trusty hammer, one which he wields with brutal consequences.
For the Lotus.
put that back. Not much for him. And we don't have any more scannable plant life over here. But that's okay, we will find more. Case in point. That's it for them.
You're still in the clear. No detection from enemy sensors.
I'm actually going to try and do this as quietly as I can. Hello. As quietly as I can, he says, after attracting the attention of, like,
that was a close one.
Four enemies at a time. Somehow I slipped past him just enough to be able to get that stealth kill. Nope. You saw nothing. You saw nothing. All right, fine. Okay, you're just looking to die now. You hit the alarm, now you gotta go. Thank you. thank you for helping me get just enough of a boost across that gap.
Krill is aware of your presence. Strike first.
Okay. Strike first, she says. Suits me just fine. Okay, are we done? Is that all of you chumps?
Eliminating Krill is the only chance for our exposed colony. Target spotted. Stay sharp. This one is a handful.
Going to interrupt that conversation. Give me all your shields. Gimme, 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 gimme!
Nice work taking down the VIP. Now get extraction.
Getting tired of these goons trying to interrupt my business. Oh, you think you're some kind of rocket man? I fly and cut through too. Nope. You go nowhere. Yeah, let's turn those off. And that's the end of that.
Target down. Assassination contract complete. Great work, Tenno.
And what's going to happen is that I'll probably wind up getting a nice little revenge note from the Stalker. Yep.
The inbox has messages for the operator. Anything about orders in there?
No, just the Stalker wanting to do terrible, terrible things to Muscle Mama. Hey, what's good, Andre? Oof. I'ma be honest with you. Oof. I got a migraine right now. It sucks. Thanks, man. I appreciate it.
Operator, are you enjoying the view?
Huh. Appreciate the cheer, Ash. But yeah, well, all I did was just basically, like, I pretty much just went out and went to run some errands earlier today, but you know, it's like 95 degrees out here, and 95 degrees, high heat index. So, long story short, it's hot and it sucks. Let's see. Right now, I'm just looking for stuff that will give me extra damage and or crit chance. Thank you. Actually, it doesn't surprise me, really. Doesn't surprise me in the slightest that Judgment would be up there with the Yakuza games.
If I may say, Operator, your chosen Warframe suits you. Ha, ha.
Oh, wait. I should probably see how many more of, how much more of that apothec I can build. Yeah, it's kind of funny. I've heard that the tailing missions, more often than not, well, from what I've heard and seen, the tailing missions are polarizing, to say the least. You know, there's... You either really like them or really hate them. And it hasn't been anything in between from what I've heard.
Your path has led here. Prove yourself, Tenno.
Our position has been compromised. Defend the cargo until reinforcements arrive.
Oh shit, this is a defense mission. I thought it was a mobile defense mission. Here we go. That's pretty much all I'm really looking for when it comes to any Japanese games that get an English dub. If the cast is having fun, then, you know, what more do you need? Because usually when that's the case, that means you'll get rock solid performances. Like something just bit me. Wait.
Yeah.
Yes, sir. Let me take a quick look at the chat one more time. Okay, so when you're talking about 3, 4, and 5, you mean the remasters on PS4. You're thinking that those might be getting dubbed? Because I would not be surprised if that was the case, considering how well the dubs for Judgment and also for Fist of the North Star Lost Paradise turned out. Okay, so hear me out. So let's say they get Robbie Damon to come back to reprise his Kiryu in 3, 4, and 5, right? Now, again, I think we may have discussed this before, but let's say Robbie Damon comes back as Kiryu, right? And I'm already thinking, okay, who are we going to have for, well, not comes back as Kiryu, excuse me, but let's say, you know, since he was already Kenshiro, and And overseas, you know, Kenshiro and Kiryu were voiced by the same guy. You know, I say, you know, let him do the same thing. Yeah, Troy Baker as Majima would be pretty fucking dope. Okay, so check this out.
Attack us? And we'll counter.
For Tanimura, let's say they dub Yakuza 4, right? For Tanimura, I would say maybe Kyle McCarley or Sean Chiplock. Now, for, what's his name? For Saejima, I would like, well, I would think that someone like, say, Patrick Seitz could work. Maybe Travis Willingham. Bellfire Chargers maxed. Dex first got a lot of experience. And for, and to voice Akiyama in a potential dub for Yakuza 4, I would like to hear either Kyle Hebert or Yuri Lowenthal. Both of those guys would be, like, both of those guys have the voice, and I'd say they could also pull off the casual sort of Devil May Care personality. Yeah, I was thinking either him or...
Operator, the system needs you. Will you begin another mission?
Ray Chase would probably also work. Actually, yeah. No, Ray Chase would work as Tatsuo. And I'm thinking... Liam O'Brien for Daigo. Okay, let's try a mission on Mercury where I have a little bit more leeway to do my scanning. Because that syndicate mission was not it. Now,
we have got an infestation. Extermination is the only option.
So now that we've got all the main boys out of the way, here's a question. Well, not a question, but here's a suggestion.
I'm still detecting a lot of infestation activity. Let's clean.
Let's say, hear me out on this last little suggestion right here. For Haruka, how about Erica Lindbeck? Quentin Flynn? I don't know why, but I can kind of imagine hearing Quentin Flynn as Date. I think he could do it, but if not him, definitely Richard Epcar or Kirk Thornton. Let's see, Metal Gear Solid and No More Heroes. The voice director for that. Actually, you know what? You know what? I'm actually kind of in the mood for playing some more Monster Hunter, so I might probably switch back over to that after I finish this run. Yeah, Chris Zimmerman. Actually, no. No. I think I have the perfect voice actor to play Date over the course of the series. If Yakuza 3, 4, and 5, if those remasters wind up getting dubs as well. I think I have the perfect voice if they don't get Richard Epcar to do it. Then it's gotta be, without question, Kevin Conroy. Go. Yeah. How much Vestin Moss do I have right now? Mission progress. What have we got? 6. Well, that jump was a bust. Yeah, that's a distinct possibility as well. If that is a piece of shit, I'm not done with you yet. Through this pipe next. Oh yeah, you know full well they're going to be doing, if nothing else, they're going to be doing dubbing on the new Yakuza with Ichiban as the main protag. I think the dubbing on that is going to be an absolute smash. Whoop! Into the lava with you! These poor saps. Yeah, Shenmue. Shenmue as a game has not aged well. And the Kickstarter for 3 is not really doing it any favors.
Successful mission. Find extraction.
I will consider what I've learned from the skirmish.
Yeah, And the fact that they're not people have been looking for, like, for the folks that have actually been looking forward to Shenmue 3. They have been looking for resolution to Ryo's story. That's the thing. People were looking forward to Shenmue 3, if for no other reason than to see Ryo's story to his completion. Three should be the last one, but with the way that they're screwing the pooch on 3, it's a possibility, it is a distinct possibility, that 4 is not going to happen. Shenmue 4 is not going to happen, and it is going to be Yu Suzuki's fault. And that's really all I gotta say about that. Damn, it's already been almost an hour.
Me too.
So here's what we're going to do. We're going to switch over to Monster Hunter World. It'll take just a couple of seconds while I switch games. I will be right back.